Mr. Speaker, I stand in opposition to this legislation primarily for two reasons. The first was yesterday, I think we witnessed probably the most bipartisan meeting of elected officials in this state in quite some time. You had Democratic mayors and Republican mayors. You had Republican town councils and Democratic town councils and managers standing up and telling you that this is going to cost their taxpayers more money. They're the ones that are going to have to write the check for this. They're saying this. They get up and said this. They do this every day. And again, it's not just a Republican saying this. It was the Democrats saying this at the same time. And again, I can't argue with the people who do this on a regular basis. They don't represent any individual group when they go into these negotiations, except for their taxpayers alone. So I think we should respect their insight and their experiences. This is going to cost, this is going to force them to write or ask for higher tax bills every single year. And the second reason why, I don't think there's a lawyer in this room that would recommend that their clients enter into an evergreen contract. So again, I just don't think it's a good idea. Thank you.